What's going on, Phil? Yo, I looked at the website. It looks good, super clean. Proud of you, brother. Let's connect soon. It's Coach Rice, by the way. Holla.
Welcome to Positive Philter with your host, Philip Wilkerson, a podcast that focuses on friends, family, health, and career with a little self-help around the way. Please join me in this journey for self-improvement, and I hope that what I have to share will make you a better person, thus making the world a better place.
Hello, Positive Philter listeners. It's Fuller Wilkerson. And so that little brief intro or soundbite was from my speech coach, Coach Rice. Coach Rice is an amazing public speaker. He goes all around the country motivating people, helping them chase their dreams. And so I wanted to start the episode by just talking about gratitude. We have a lot to be grateful for. And as Thanksgiving comes up, it's probably one of my favorite holidays. The reason why is because in life in general, I love practicing gratitude. I think it helps me reframe my thoughts and my perspectives for the day. I use a 5-minute journal, and I've always, you know, for the past year and a half, every morning I use that 5-minute journal to write the things I'm grateful for. And I've realized over time that even in the most adverse, difficult situations, I could flip those and turn them into opportunities for growth, also turn them into opportunities for learning and just be grateful. So whether it's just waking up and being grateful for another day above ground, a day to love, my family, friends, a day that I have a job, there's so many things that I'm really, really grateful for. And practicing gratitude, it's like anything else, flexing that gratitude muscle as you do it more and more in your life, as you become more and more firm and being grateful, I realize over time that they don't bother me as much because it's almost like I don't sweat the little things. So for this upcoming Thanksgiving season, I really want the listeners of the podcast to get involved. And so like that sound clip from Coach Rice earlier, I would like you to visit the website, which is positivefilter.com. You'll see on the right-hand side of the website an opportunity to leave a voicemail. So you can click on that directly off the website and leave a voicemail for me to add to a gratitude collage or collaboration episode. So I'm gonna put all the little voicemail together of things that people are grateful for in an episode, which I'll release on Thanksgiving. If you also don't really like to use that website, more like the old school phone, you can call the Positive Philter phone line, which is 571-336-6560, and leave a voicemail that way. Either way, I'll take the voicemail or the voicemail on the website and add it to that long episode. The more voices or voicemails I get, the longer or better the episode will be. And if you are around campus or know me personally, I'll bring my mobile recorder and we could just hit a quick testimonial gratitude thing of something that you're grateful for right there on spot. So I'll just have my recorder with me ready to record some people and say what they're grateful for. And so I'm asking that you give me all these sound bites by Monday, November 25th. I'll put all that together and I will release it right on Thanksgiving Day so that when you're listening on Thanksgiving, you could play back that episode, kind of go around. It's like almost like going around the lunch table, not the lunch table, but going around the dinner table and everyone saying what they're grateful for, but it's going to be the listener. So this is positivity. I want the listeners to get involved. I want, you know, the people that listen to the podcast to get involved. Use either the hotline on the actual website or the phone number, or, you know, just contact me and we'll link up in person. All those three different options will be in the show notes of this episode. I'm really grateful for you being a listener of the podcast. This has been a great journey having people listen and get involved, get excited for the podcast. This has been really amazing, you know, positive outlet for me. It's really given me some things to be grateful for. So I'm really grateful for you. Keep on listening to the podcast. Keep on enjoying the podcast. Please keep on getting involved. Share these episodes with your family and friends. That's all I can ask. Thank you so much.
Thank you for listening to Positive Philter, a podcast that focuses on family, friends, career, with a little self-help along the way. If you enjoyed this podcast, please share it with your family and friends and like the Facebook page, Spreading Positivity of Movement. Thanks for listening.